Hey guys, how's it going? We're back again with another episode of Final Fantasy VI. We're getting ready to launch the battle for the Esper. Just want to make... Yeah, let's double check, make certain that everyone has what I want. Berry ring, jewel ring, wool. Okay. Good, good. Okay. Alright, alright. Now we get to make our own parties. Nah, I know what I gotta do. So let me see, for my party that's going to fight Kefka, have Celeste in it, so that way she can use Runic and keep him from casting spells. Lock so he can steal. And you could either go Gao, Sabin, or Edgar. I'm going to have Sine and Terra. We'll have you and Gao, and then you're going to be my big physical hitter. Yeah, I think this is good. We got healing with Celeste, healing with Terra, and Edgar with his tools. He'll be able to take out the enemy fast before they can do anything. And I think Gao also has some. Ooh, detailed status? Oh, okay. That's pretty cool. But yeah, Gao's pretty OP, like, on his own, so these two are gonna be fine. He's gonna be the big damage dealer. He's there just to steal. And Sine, with the Genji glove and two of those swords, he'll be able to do an incredible amount of damage. So this is just like the battle that we had earlier with the Moogles and Locke. So Terra, gonna park you right here. Celeste. Ah, it doesn't show. Edgar. Yeah, that's good. I could just go right down there to Kefka, but this is a good chance to fight more enemies for the belt. Yeah, come get some. And then we'll just take them all out with auto crossbow. If anyone survives, let me see. Oh, died before. Guard commander's good to use against a group of enemies. Contesting. Oh, didn't go for Edgar. They're like, nah, we had enough. So lock, steal, blitz, and I guess you can attack. Okay. There we go. No! Well, that was an accident. Hey, kitty cat. You coming? Come here. Alright, lock, steel. Nice. So there's a couple of big enemies that we want to steal from. The soldier who's guarding Kefka. He'll be running back and forth in front of him. And Kefka himself. There are some good items that we can get. There they are. The green ones are pretty easy to take down. The brown ones have some tougher enemies. Come here! You're okay, baby cat. Come here! The cat's out in the other room just crying. Alright, Sabin almost gained a level. That's good. Come for Edgar. There we go. If I would have got the stray cat, I probably would have swapped out Sabin and put in Gao. Stray cat's really strong at single target damage. Damn, this will be able to do it. Aw, seriously, it gives us a potion. Kitty cat. What? What's the matter? Come here? You big baby. He missed both times? Seriously? I'm gonna have to use fire magic to take it down. Never mind. Oh, we got Fyra. Nice. This might be the last two. Darn. Let's just go get him. Alright, so that guy right there. So we want to steal from him. There we are. I should have just suplexed him. Yeah, mostly because he has the lowest health. Now this fight against Kefka, not too bad. Just with Celeste, keep using Runic. That way he won't be able to use any magic on you. Ah, seriously, it missed. Darn it, Lock. Yeah, Pummel's the way to go. Lock, I'm about to pop you. Oh, never mind. What? Oh. Come on, Runic! I had a Runic up, it should have been able to absorb that. Alright, High Aether, really good. Peace Ring, another good accessory. Yeah, go run. Knocked everyone off. Not a really safe place to have that Esper. Thank you. that's Terra in her morph form. Whenever you use that with her in battle, like, her magic damage just skyrockets. It only lasts for like a set amount of time, though. So Locke's gonna come because of his ability to steal. Celeste because she can heal. And for now I'm gonna bring Edgar and Sabin so we can see a little cutscene in Figaro Castle with them. It'll give us a little bit of backstory on them. Still got more chests and items that we can get. At least now we can start buying stuff. Well, you better start believing. Well, maybe if you didn't sound drunk all the time, they'd probably believe you more. accuracy with the chain flail is pretty doo-doo. This will be important in the World of Ruin. There's like another Esper that we can pick up back there. You might want to avoid war, but the Empire don't. Swore that there was. Ah! Yeah, I want to say it opens in the World of Ruin. We're gonna head to South Vigar and pick up those chests really quick. Yeah, there's one more thing in the mines. I'll just turn this off. We're not really gonna fight anything new for a little bit anyways, at least until we take the castle. There's Umaru. I want to say there's going to be a little cutscene. That treasure chest, there's a thief who, like, opens it up and it has, like, a gold hairpin. Or maybe I'm confusing it with something else. In the World of Ruin, you can come back here and you'll be able to access that Esper. That's where you can learn your Aga magic, Fire Aga, Bliss Aga, Thunder Aga. You okay, Timon? that's still there. Could have swore it was in here, like the other item that we could loot. Might be wrong. Yeah, that's fine. I'll be able to loot it later. Whenever we want to change parties, just come back, talk to one of them. Have I been in here? Yeah, the armor shop. Quick side trip to South Figaro, and then Figaro Castle. I'll keep the battles off because it is over on this area is going to be against monsters that we've already fought. They're still in it? Oh yeah, yeah, we chase them out of there later on. Doggone it. That's fine. That's fine. I just wanted to get that last treasure and the item. Can't believe that I missed that. Let me see, there's a couple of people who I want to talk to just for funny dialogue. Ah, here we are. Yeah, we can rest. I want to say if we rest up there, it'll give the cutscene, but there's another spot. Yep. We'll rest in one of those beds in a minute. Drill is another good tool. Really good single target damage. At least until we get the chainsaw. Are you okay, cat? I would have hoped so. You okay, Sneezy? Hey, baby cat. Take Edgar with you when you get the airship from Setzer, just so you can see the cutscene where Celeste borrows his coin. That's a good little cutscene that you get right there. What are you doing, Loki? I know there's a town that has an auction house where you can buy an Esper. I'm trying to remember where it is. It takes a little while to show up, and you want to make certain that you have a lot of gil on hand. There are actually some really good items that you can buy in the auction house too. But yeah, there are some Espers that are there. One or two, if I remember correctly. See, so we got one chest, one item. Oh, there's Shadow. You can always recruit him for this part. Let's say if you came here with only three people, you could recruit him. The only problem with that is he has a 1 in 16 chance of leaving after any battle. So let's say that you recruit him when you have Espers. You equip an Esper on him so that way he can learn magic. He could take off in the middle of a battle, and then he wouldn't have access to that Esper until you see him again, like, after quite a bit of time. If we would've came here with three, people, like, he'd offer to join us for, like, some money. Oh, gosh. Yeah. Alright, so it's not in here. That's fine. Oh! Down goes Rachel. So Locke leaves, and then the town gets attacked by the Empire and she dies in the attack. There we are. Now that treasure chest. Not quite a ghost. Give it to Locke because he has less health. There's Rachel. So they're hinting at the Phoenix Esper. If you have Celeste, she'll come back. Alright, now we're gonna head to the far north, get that place marked on our map. Gotta get it while it's the regular world, the world of balance. More monsters that we can add to our bestiary. Thank you. Yeah, do not forget to get that. To get that when we get Doma opened up again. We'll get that when we get South Vigar opened up again. We can't loot those until the World of Ruin. We'll be able to get that later on in this one. Or I think maybe it's in the World of Ruin that we are able to loot it. Locke becomes like a master thief and he can open all the doors. Yep, nothing there. Make certain that you get this for your map collection. I want to say there are some monsters that we gotta make certain that we fight in the desert outside of Doma. Yeah, Fossil Dragon is a pain in the butt. I think we could kill it. Oh. Can't remember if the Phoenix Down trick works on it or not. Baby Kiki. So we got all the monsters that we need in the desert. We need Iron Fist, Rock Wasp, and Paraladia. Oops, sorry, Smokes. Those we'll be able to find in the forest or other regions. There we are. Just need the Paraladia, another little plant monster. Yeah, I think it's 61 too. Huh. Yep. Excellent. Can we fight that in the plains, or is it, no, it's in the forest. Small chance at encountering it in the plains. Alright. We'll probably see it on our way down. Sabin's a true Iron Fist. Come on, Paraladia! Yes, there we go. Nice, we got Chakra. So this one's a pretty cool one because you can heal. Alright, the Opera House is just a little further south. I'm gonna head there. Just to get it marked on our map. I know we'll be heading there later on, but eh. I like getting it right now. I just want to see if there are any treasures inside of it. I know in the World of Ruin there's going to be a dragon that we can encounter here. Nope. Okay, cool. Oh, wow. On the verge of getting the chainsaw tool for Edgar. I like that one. Alright, so just one item. Ah, so it doesn't open up until later on. After we finish up, I want to say either, Zozo, or after we come back from the Empire to rescue, Terra, this place will be open. Doggone it. Like I said, there are some really good items that you can buy there. Thank you. wonder if he says that if we don't have Celeste in the party. I'd assume no. Alright, so we got the item, we're good. Head to the weapon shop, see what they got. That's for, Shadow. You okay, Marshmallow? Yeah, come on. You're fine. You're okay, you can sit on my lap. Come here, baby girl. Come on, monsters, fight me! I like how he wears that little helmet. So here's where we can get the chainsaw. Zozo never heard of it. These... Oh no, I wanted to steal from him! Darn it. Yeah, whenever they die, they'll use that. So that can be a problem. But you can steal, gosh, what is it, like an Atlas armlet or something like that? Yeah, the Gigas Glove. Let me see, 7 chests, 2 items. I don't want to start heading up yet. So, they're giving you hints to solve the riddle for the clock that opens up the passage to get the chainsaw. These guys, you gotta be careful because they'll steal from you. Veil Dancer uses really strong magic attacks. Is that the door that needs the Rust-Oleum? Yeah. Okay. The clock. Clock. Oh, man. Hilgigas, Gobbledygook, Veil Dancer, Harvester. We fought all of them. Yeah, we gotta try stealing from the harvesters. It's probably gonna be Silver Spectacles, but you do have a slim chance at getting Dragon Boots from them. Alright, so you need 6, 10, 50. There you go. Ah, Silver Spectacles. Whoa, that's a lot of money you stole. Give it back. Yeah, you kill him, you get your money back. There we are. The chainsaw has a really strong single target and multi-target attack. It also has a one-hit kill if it hits. That's just the thing it needs to hit. There we go. Nice. No magnitude 8 that time. Four chests and 2 items. No, you got me with the old magnet. Gotta get some of those harvesters. Ah! Got one, but still, I'd like more if I can get him. Thank you. Yeah, they use two-tier magic, or tier two magic. Hey, Timon. Harvester. Nice. Oh my god, it's gonna starve us out from getting the harvester. Terra learned Fire at level 22. I'm kind of shocked that Celeste hasn't learned Lazara yet. It's always nice to try and get at least one pair of those dragon boots. Might take a minute, but those are really good. They give you the leap command. Darn it. Haha! You tried stealing and you failed. Wrong chainsaw ability. That's the one I wish it would have used. It would have took him all out. Nice. Now, see how she can't use a runic? It's because she has a flail equipped. If she had her sword, then she'd be able to use runic. You okay, kitty kitty? So that's one of the problems when you have Celeste equipped with something other than a sword. I'll give it another. I got a thief's knife, that's good. I like it because of the agility and evasion that it gives Locke. Only problem is that this I can do the same damage from the back row. Kind of like a mug. it's just gonna give us the silver spectacles. Maybe a Hill Gigas? Oh! There we are! These are pretty solid. I like him. So it's almost like we have a dragoon again. Well, alright guys, I think I'm gonna stop right there for now. On our next episode, we're gonna finish climbing the tower, have a reunion with Terra, gain our first Espers, and then we're gonna have to make our way to the Opera House and do some singing with Celeste. I'll probably also take some time to learn some of our characters, some of the spells and everything, just to get a head start on that. But hey guys, I'd like to thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you on that next one. Take care, guys.